your feet. Go ahead, tell him who's going to win.
Daniel, you're just in time for this, man. Come on. Asphalt on this Dodge Charger SE rear-wheel drive comes standard with a 2.7-liter V6 engine, 4-speed automatic transmission, and multi-stage airbags. The Dodge Charger!
Dodge Charger, very nice car. We're playing a game called That's Too Much. What's going to happen is I'm going to start showing you what are going to look like prices of cars. It's going to start low and end up high, okay? And when we get to the price that's just over the actual retail price of that car, you yell out, "That's too much."
Okay.
But we're looking for a price that's just over the price of the Dodge Charger.
All right.
Okay, ready? Yep. Here we go. $22,960. More. $23,235. Here we go. $24,920. Keep one more. One more, he says. $26,250.
That's too much.
$29,550. Is he right?
No.
Wow, you went one too many. Daniel,
okay.
I'm so sorry.
Thank you so much.
You got a car stereo. I'll give you something.
Yes,
to
that.
Hook it up in your house.
It's okay.
Showcase Showdown coming up, folks. Don't go away. Woo!